de Valentina. Está allá.
Stop,
Edgar, that's disgusting. Párale, no mames.
You? You're disgusting. Stop.
Tú dale un beso a los pies a tu papá. Valentina está hasta allá, hasta allá, hasta allá, hasta allá, hasta allá. Hayley está trabajando. Y nosotros estamos en la sombra. I need an iPhone.
Yeah, you do.
She's not even holding the bat right
now. I know. Mira, y no le dicen cómo pararse.
Good morning. Buenas tardes, actually. Son las 12:55. Anyways, vamos a probar. Vamos a probar un lugar, comida de un lugar. Nosotros hemos estado aquí antes. Hemos estado ahí antes, pero no creo que ha grabado. Blurry.
Focus.
There. And then, anyway, vamos a probar. Lo que agarramos fue chicken black pepper udon. Why am I yelling? Chicken udon with black pepper. Vamos a probarlo.
Vale.
No creo que vamos a hacer todo un video because it's really hot y los tengo puestos en el dash de ese del carro. Ooh, yum.
Sí. Don't focus on me.
There?
Yeah. Okay. Oh, it smells like the thing you used to get by the place by the laundromat.
Okay, let me get some noodle and a chicken. Ay, güey.
I'm ready.
Oh my god.
Like the noodles from China.
Mm-hmm. Is that bueno? But. It's missing chile.
Mm-hmm. Oh. That was sriracha.
I used the
noodles. Soy sauce. This is like sweet chili sauce. Chili wow. Sauce.
Really?
This is sriracha chili sauce, but it looks kind of different.
There's a big five right there. Why the hell did it not give me that one?
Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers, girls.
Mm-hmm. It's hot.
Not the food.
The food is hot. Estos noodles son como chow mein, but los noodles están más gruesos.
What? Nothing in here, but it's in that noodle right there.
Mm-hmm. The one I dropped with it.
Oh, that's a big bite.
I'm gonna have to go to that one.
Good though.
I don't know how it gets stuck in my teeth.
Yeah, the noodles are thick. And I
seem
like
a
flour dip.
I don't
know,
kind of thick. I still need to get my insulin. So let's try the sesame balls, yeah? That way they can see us try the sesame balls.
Okay. Hold on.
No, we can get our insulin and finish.
Okay. put it away. Ahora vamos a probar sesame balls. No, son estas.
There.
Mm-hmm. Son como las que tomamos, que agarramos en el sushi, pero esas están mucho más grandes.
Okay, you got one.
Cover your face.
There. Hang on, I can't focus. Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm. Cheers.
Ya los hemos probado antes, pero a long time ago, like 4 años. Let's see.
Cheers.
Let's see. 1, 2, 3.
Mmm.
Mmm. So white, friend. Rice. Eso es como mochi.
But not ice
cream.
Hmm?
Let me
get this again.
Oh my god, I'm gonna suck
at
my teeth.
Would you get these again at the same store?
Huh?
Would you get these again at the same store?
Mm-hmm. She's gone before. I got a drink.
Mm-hmm. It doesn't have the brown parts.
Mm-hmm.
Keep waiting.
Esto? Lo blanco es como chicloso.
Mm-hmm. So cool. I have the palm on my side. I
mean,
half the size of my palm.
¿Es este? ¿Café? ¿Sabe como a peanut butter?
I don't mind, but...
You can eat all of it.
I can't eat all of it. I need to get my
insulin. Yeah.
Well. How much your finger go high?
Mm, then in the other part. I don't matter, Keisha. You settle it later.
This is a lot of chewing. Está chicloso. Esa es la mejor manera que lo puedo poner. But.
What do you rate it? Oh, once again. What do you rate
it? Del 1 al 10, le doy un 10.
I never saw it coming. You've gotten them before.
I rate it 8 out of 10.
Ay, de todo el parqueadero, señor. Okay, anyways, mi cámara está bien caliente.
It's
estamos
on
en
ah. Huh?
Eso es la Valentina. Hold on. There you go. Eso de aquí es como chicloso. You and then eso that. Es como peanut butter. Déjame les enseño. Déjame les enseño. Okay, anyway. Estamos en Pasadena y voy a ir a un Big Five que está allá en la esquina. But yeah, I guess. We'll talk to you later. Bye.
chicles, este, así era. Estos.
Una chulada.
Una chulada.
My grandma said that she sends her hellos to
you. Sí, hijo, hoy me lo vas a traer. Te lo voy a traer. ¿Aquí otra cosa de refresco tú? ¿Hay algo otra cosa? ¿Cuánta?
No, con eso, Ricardo.
Bueno,
no, con eso.
No,
con eso. Bueno, ese parte por la mitad.
Uh-huh. O este. Ajá, creo que lo tuyo los trajo.
Por eso ya había traído.
Sí.
Agua, te voy a echar.
Ya, no, también.
¿Lo caliento así, verdad?
No, así. He's hella lying, dude. Look, he's lying.
What the? You
want to
saw that? There's a bird right there.
Okay, nada.
Is that a bird?
Yeah, it's a bird.
Where? Where? I'm
more like. No, I saw a pinche coronavirus, eh?
Right there.
Oh, it is a bird. Oh, Edgar, ¿cómo se va a salir? Un pajarito, Ricardo.
I'm more like. Like, is that a bird? Are there cameras?
What?
Cameras? I can see
one.
How do you know? How do you know?
He's like, because they haven't told me a thing.
He's like, because I've been stealing shit from Daddy then.
Oh my gosh, it's so hard. Hey, open it. This is Ricardo walking naked, huh?
Tenedores.
Mm. Ahora tenemos que venir a huevo.
Why?
Su aniversario. Mm-hmm. 2 años cumplió, Ricardo.
Like 3 already, no?
Like 3.
2 años, ¿no?
3.
3. 2.
3.
3. He's already been here for 2.
Last year and this year.
3.
Llevan 2. ¿Cuáles 3?
3, ¿no?
Ya.
Yeah. 3, ya. Llegué uno. Mm-hmm. Pasé otro y ese es otro.
Ajá. Uh-huh. No, no, lleva 2.
3, güey.
A lo mejor lleva 2, 4 de julio, pero no ha no acabado los 2 años. No ha acabado los 3 años.
How do you go 3 in your life, but you don't go to 3 years?
Uh-huh. 3 de julio llevo. Pero no los 3 años. Completo.
Mm. I think my dad's right. I think this is the second one. Because the first one he was here, that was the first time.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, we're throwing my
hand back.
You can't.
Thanks for turning. Now I can't see nothing.
Esa calle está chingona, patrona, cuentas ahí. Porque en medio donde están.
Wow. That's it.
Allá estamos arriba,
esa es una jeep.
an update right now.